every time my checks don't measure up and try to blame the I'ma do it bigger than a 5X. Can't ride with it, so I don't drive Lex. Game so bickery, so full of trickery. Nursery, rhyming, hickory, dickory. That the hood call it pickery. Biggie, Puffy, Buster, Victory.
I listen to the stereo, right? And it's like I can see the reason for the stereotype. They say hip-hop is ignorant. We defend it as if it isn't true. Like, what about the star naming cats we don't listen to? And I ain't talking about the few that can rhyme doing it positive, but you still gotta Google to find. If two rappers are both dope, then who do you sign? Well, one alive for the loot and the other's true to his kind. Who gets to shine? The one that's willing to do what he's told and play ball by Satan rules for the rubies and gold. The love of money's been implanted in the root of your soul. It's time to kill it and fill it with the truth and shalom. How long have you been told that your worth could be measured in dollars? Like if you have less, you all less. Remember the father's not a respecter of persons. What good is your status when you're trash on the inside and your heart's full of malice?
They said be that, but I'ma live above it. I am not the bottom even if I am from it. Homie, I am made in the image of the Lord. I'ma live it in a hater, can't tell me nothing. They said you were nothing but thug.
I live above it.
You either own or selling drugs.
I live above it.
They say you only worth what you got.
I live above it.
I made it through the hell and now.
I live above it.
See, the block is hot and there's a lot on top to go with that. God can help you get a grip and show you how to handle that. I be shining light in places where there ain't no candles at. Street lights, nothing on me, show you where the answer's at. Never let a rapper try to tell you how to live, saying it ain't the truth, but that ain't what it is. Gotta come and fill your life with purpose. It don't really matter how difficult it is. We are yesterday, we are winning. Trying to catch time, but it keep on slipping. Wanna live good, but you keep on sinning. Trying to get to heaven, better keep repenting. Put your faith in Jesus, even though you haven't seen him yet. Spend more time in prayer instead of turning on your TV set. God is real. You ain't gotta beat the rest to be the best. And your mega global military be that Jesus
set. They said be that, but I'ma live above it. I am not the bottom even if I am from it. Homie, I am made in the image of the Lord. I'ma live it in a hater, can't tell me nothing. They said you were nothing but thug.
I live above it.
You either own or selling drugs.
I live above it.
They say you only worth what you got.
I live above it.
I made it through the hell and now.
I live above it.
It's about time we start checking us. And I ain't shutting up, cause if you ask me, I ain't said enough. If we don't address it, the end of it'll never come. We are the ones nothing was ever expected from. We can't keep pushing the blame away. Yeah, they feeding us garbage, but we ain't pushed the plate away. So they gave you the gun, you ain't had to shoot me. So what they gave us drugs, you ain't had to sell them to me. Is it that easy? Like give them all crack, let them deal the brothers. Give them guns, step back, watch them kill each other. Word to Pac, I feel his pain. And it's a shame, he said it 12 years ago and it's still the same. We won't even switch the D and make them pick a different play. Cause the ones making money off it ain't with the change. But God's calling us to live at a higher standard. No matter what the question is, homie, Christ
they
the answer.
Be that, but I'ma live above it. I am not the bottom even if I am from it. Homie, I am made in the image of the Lord. I'ma live it in a hater, can't tell me nothing. They said you were nothing but thug.
I live above it.
You either own or selling drugs.
I live above it.
They say you only worth what you got.
I live above it.
I made it through the hell and now.
I live above it.
I hear cats like, yo, Biz, why you hating, man? He's just getting his money. He made it from nothing. He a millionaire. Homie, what good is a successful black male if he gets all the way to the top and then gives crack all the credit for him getting there? What's that telling your kids, homie? When you turn on the TV and you see the picture of a successful black male, like when I was growing up, it was athletes. That's why we came up trying to ball. We was playing basketball, football, even baseball, trying to get in the league. Because what we saw depicted as successful black males on TV was athletes. So we was trying to be athletes. Now, the successful black male is a rapper. Now everybody's trying to be rapper. But you look at the picture of a successful black male, homie, and he has $400 million in his bank account, and he's still a thug. He's still a gangster. He's still a pimp. He's still a drug dealer, a hustler. So what is that telling you? That means that's telling your kids, homie, no matter how much money you get, no matter where you make it in life, you'll always be a drug dealer. You'll always be a hustler, gangster, pimp. It's in your DNA. Homie, that ain't in my DNA. That's what you told me I'd be.